this game. It's a rabbit hole. After only 4 moves, there's more than 300 billion options to consider. We can take you very close to the edge.
You taught him to move like this.
He taught himself. If I take the pieces away, he just keeps playing in his head day and night.
I can tell you he has great potential.
American chess prodigy Bobby Fischer became the youngest ever grandmaster in the history of the game.
Where'd you go from here?
I want to play the Russians. You're the best in the world, and I'm going to beat them all.
Fischer mania is taking the country by storm.
My next guest, Mr. Bobby Fischer.
Mr. Fischer?
Are you a patriot? There are people in high places who take an interest in any confrontation
with the Russians.
I don't really care about politics.
You're the one man in this country who could put up a fight.
Bobby Fischer is in Iceland for his match with the world champion Boris Spassky.
It's the chess version of a 15-round heavyweight prize fight.
I'm not playing till all my conditions are met. I want at least 5 feet between me and the audience. It's almost like I hear their thoughts.
Bobby has problems.
Bobby is displaying signs of paranoia and delusional psychosis.
I'm coming for you! I'm coming for you!
We're at war. It's a war of perception.
Bobby, Bobby!
The poor kid from Brooklyn against the whole Soviet Empire.
You don't look well, Robert James.
And they're all out to screw me, the Russians and the Jews.
We are Jewish. Bobby is Jewish. What do you people say to him when he comes out with this trash?
People think there are all these options, but in the end, there's no place to go.
Bobby!
He might crack.
Bobby won't crack. He will explode.